The 42 Laws of Mayotte.
I honor virtue. I benefit with gratitude. I am peaceful. I respect the property of others. I affirm that all life is sacred. I give offerings that are genuine. I live in truth. I regard all altars with respect. I speak with sincerity.
I just hope that you never stop trying.
I consume only my fair share.
Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby. Hope that God.
I offer words of good intent. I relate in peace. I honor animals with reverence. I can be trusted. I care for the earth. I keep my own counsel. I speak positively of others. I remain in balance with my emotions.
I need you to know you are special.
I am trustful in my relationships. I hold purity in high esteem. I spread joy. I do the best that I can. I communicate with compassion. I listen to opposing opinions.
Open your ears.
I create harmony.
Hearing lullabies containing the same old lies.
I invoke laughter.
Besides, I know you wouldn't mind trying something new.
I am open to love in various forms. I am forgiving.
Please don't.
Don't resist. Yes.
Let those harmonies to me escape your lips.
There's
no need to go home just to dance alone.
I
know you. I am kind.
Really, I don't see nothing wrong with you and I spending some time. Also, let me mention my only intention.
I act respectfully of others. I am accepting. I follow my inner guidance. I converse with awareness. I do good. I give blessings. I keep the waters pure. I speak with good intent. I praise the goddess and God. I am humble. I achieve with integrity. I advance through my own abilities. I embrace the all.
You should hold on.
Now that you know the 42 laws of Mayat, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.